Kobayashi, what do you think about your opponent and what is your game plan?
相手の印象はどうですか？
手数が多くてスピードもあるいい選手です。
There was a lot of punches and he's got a lot of power and a lot of combinations.
Is there any names that you would like to fight in future?
この先試合をしたい選手っていうのはいますか？
まあ同じ階級のチャンピオンと、まあ、これに勝てばですね、やっていきたいなと思います。
You know, if I win this fight, I would like to fight other champions within the same weight class.
All right, any names?
Any of them. She said, you know, champions. So.
All right. What is his pound for pound list? Three fighters. Number one, number two, number three. Best.
Pound for pound であなたとして一番いい選手は三人誰ですか？
今、だからロマちゃん。カネロ、ワイルダー。
I don't think you need to translate that. There's a name.
Adrian Broner versus Mikey Garcia. Who you got?
I'm sorry?
Mikey、oh. Garcia versus Adrian Broner.
Garcia と。Oh, I'm sorry. Who's he fighting?
Broner.
Oh, Broner.
Garcia Broner.
Garcia Broner. Broner 戦どういう予想をしますか？
Garcia KO 勝ちかな。
Garcia by KO.
Canelo or Triple G?
Try to keep it within this fight if you can. You know, not too many of the others if you can.
Oh, yeah, no problem. All right, so tell me that. How is boxing different from your country and here?
日本とアメリカでボクシングはどう違いますか？
What does he make him special?
Entertainment.
There's a difference in the entertainment level.
All right, and message for all your fans in Japan.
日本のファンのボクシングファンにメッセージ
を。必ず勝ってベルトを持って帰りますので、応援よろしくお願いします。
And tell everybody how to follow you on your social media.
He doesn't have one.
Oh, you don't have one? All right, so there you have it. Tune in. Thank you so much.